always manage to get it all in, don't we?
So we'll have class Monday, okay? And then we'll be off for a little bit.
On last one.
Yeah, Monday class, yeah.
Now you gotta connect the Bluetooth on your phone.
Got it, yes. It's already connected. Sometimes it just takes a couple seconds.
I can't really tell the difference. I'm switching over.
Side. That's a good hold because it'll keep your chest. this, Tom. You hold it like this. Try and have a load right here, but hold it back so that your chest stays high. Okay? Keeping that chest high. Drive through the heel legs. Nice tight tummy muscles. Exhale on the up. Two count negative, two count positive. We'll go down to exhale through. Good. Pull those hips under. Small count rotation. Exhale on the up. Drive through that heel base. Engage those hamstrings. Good. All the way down and halfway up. Exhale on the up. Good. Perfect form release. Good job. Four. Three. Two. Spin up for tempo. Good job. Four counts. Nice squat. Two. Three. Two. There's your warm up set. Okay, let's swap out the heavy weights. Toes out. Drop those hips. So my daughter Mackenzie started running with me.
Oh,
yeah, I have a little local buddy in her now. We started out, she just ran around the first week. We got it incrementally. Yeah, she did two with me. Then she did the last 3 miles with me.
Wow, that was great.
Yeah, but every week, yeah, it was like she just took to it.
That's awesome.
And then she got up to like 4.5.
Wow.
Yesterday she ran the whole 10K with me, 6 miles.
Wow.
So I officially have a running buddy.
There you go.
Yeah.
That's wonderful.
All of a sudden she's interested. Last year I remember asking my twins, "Does anyone want to go running with mom?" They weren't interested.
Is Mackenzie the gymnast or no?
No.
She's a lacrosse player.
Yeah, she. I think the lacrosse has built her wing.
Yeah.
You know, it's kind of worked.
Yeah.
And spurts of sprinting mostly, but.
Yeah, still though, it'll help her wing.
Oh yeah. Two count negative, two count positive. Yeah, the idea is to not get tired out on that field. They run the football field, you know.
Yeah.
Older. They'll be 13 in May, so you know they're starting to want to
be driving
look
cows.
Good and get all that stuff. Get in shape, you know.
Yeah.
And they'll be driving things like this.
Just kidding.
I don't worry though, they're gonna do well. All responsible girls.
Well, they have a good family.
Here's two.
Thank you.
2 pounds up. So again, the goal is to bend at the knees, not at the waist. So if you have the knee flexibility to go all the way down before the dumbbells, great. If not, we don't need you bending at the waist. Keep your chin and chest off. Don't want this in the hamstrings. All right, so that heel basically comes straight up. Perfect form then. I was hoping one of my daughters at least would be my running leg. Because I'm counting on Mackenzie to push me as I get older. Okay. Right now I'm pushing her, but it's not going to be long. She's going to be saying, come on, mom. You know, how quickly they get in shape though, you know what I mean? It's like crazy.
No.
It's like she's out there running 6 miles like she's nothing.
No. That's incredible.
It is incredible. I'm so excited. And talk the whole way.
That makes it all the more special.
Yeah, it is. Yeah, she just talks. Mackenzie's my talker, though. She talks first. Love it, though. Oh, we are going to go with those curtsy squats positive. But it's okay to drop that chest while you're getting some momentum. All right, all the way down, halfway up with the squat. Good job, looking good, guys. Now we're gonna do one more set of eight with straight arm plyometrics. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Yay.
Nicely done. Really good job. Direction, so we have a little bit more of a positive plyometric push as you drive from the heel base in your seated squat position to a standing position. That is a positive plyometric. You want to push a little more quickly, okay? So up on a one count, negative resistance, 3 counts. Here we go. 1, 3, 4. So stand up as quickly as you can. Lift. Chest tall. Gain some momentum with that pelvic roll as you sit down on that bench. Roll those hips and no. Pow. 2, 3. Roll those hips and no. Pow. Good. Roll those hips and go. So bring that pelvis under. Roll those hips and go. Keep it a tall chest if you can. Good. 7 more. Good. 6, 5. Exhale through 4 more. 4, 3, 2. All right, followed by 8 stand-up singles. Let's get them done. 8 good ones. 8, 7, be a little quicker than the beat of the music. So just for this Saturday, disregard the rhythm of the music and just go at your own pace as quickly as you can. Eight little pick-up squats. Exhale through each one. Four, three, two, here we go. Thank you. done. Alright, ready for a leg to the dumbbells, make sure you roll your dumbbells towards you before you hit the rock. And we'll do an overhead press, the military press. You want to sit the dumbbells on the shoulders, each round. 4, 3, 2. Good. Exhale on the up, good. Bring them back down the shoulders, right here. Seven more. Six. Nice little warm up today. Four more. Four. Three. Two. Alright, now keep those dumbbells available to the side of you. So if you're compensating for them or the weight simply gets too heavy, you have a drop set waiting for you. Ready on four. One, two, and one. Try to extend them all the way up till they touch. There you go, Jess. Beautiful. If you must cut off part of the range of motion, cut off the top, but don't cut off that bottom range of motion. That's the important part. Most important part. Exhale on the up. Squeeze. Another set of eight of these. Get them done. We're going to try for one more set. Drop set if you need to. Turn those pinkies in. And keep in mind, you can always go to one dumbbell there. Alright? Especially if you feel like one side's a little stronger than the other. Kind of do that double twisted press. Alright, we're going to superset normal. Superset a little lateral so that we're not pressing overhead for too many in a row. On four, on three, on two. the point. Not that you won't get some benefit here, but talking the basketball better, you have this forward. I mean, you can just turn your arm and feel it hit that insertion point. So that's what we want to work for. Those tight top lines to come in. Maintain the fun, everybody. See if we can stretch straighten those arms a little more. There you go. Those arms straighten out. Chin and chest, elbows tight. If you reach failure here, you want to dismount beside here, okay? And hold on to that dumbbell with two hands until the dismount's complete. Exhale on that extension. Good. We're going to go all the way down and halfway up. Good. Whew. That's it. Relax that grip. Tempo! Good job. Elbows tight, chin is tall. Eight more and you're done. Then we're going to dismount. Two hands beside here. On four. Three, hold on to it with two hands all the way to the end. There you go. You think that one arm can support it, but not all the time. All right, we're going to start with tries and finish with buys. Woo! Good work, everybody. Okay, overheads. Two count negative, two count positive. Hold on. One, two. Exhale through. Good. My sister, husband, and kids are coming up for the week. I think from they live in Warwick, Pennsylvania. So they're going to love this weather.
Oh, yeah.
And they have three kids really close with my girls. So their cousins are coming. They're so excited.
It's
going to
be fun.
Yeah. They're all really close. Even though they don't see each other, but a couple times a year, they're really close. All the way down, halfway up. It's tough because their youngest broke. There's tears every time they have to leave, and it's so hard. She loves the twins. She's a year younger, so. Tempo. She FaceTimes them every day after school. Four, three, two, one. And she's really bright. With two older brothers. And so the age, that 1 year age gap, if you can't really tell. Sure. They're all pretty much on the same.
I used to love you.
I agree. That was the best times as a child for me too. My cousin Bonnie, she was between my sister and I. And she used to be at our house more than our own. I mean, she was sleeping over all the time. Yeah. She was, and we were super close with her, obviously. All right, biceps, guys. Let's finish off this superset. Four. Three, starting with a hammer curl. He's under. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three. All right, open hand curls. Let's get this done. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Open hand. Try not to swing those elbows. Tempo! Woo! feet down on the floor. Right? Alright, very gently, we're going to press into the triceps. Just leave your hips behind. Leave your hips down. Exhale, inhale. Good. Nice. Slow down. Exhale, open it up. Eight more singles, here we go. This will stretch out that low back as well.
Oh.
All right, when you get your body in position, bring those hips forward first. Squeeze it on those dumbbells, double down, dump up for flies. Good. Blow it out.
We really are.
One, two, exhale through. One, two, exhale through. All right, good job. Good job. Oh, awesome work.